Hello, Alicia Loxley with you. Police have urged convicted rapist Antonio Liguancio to surrender peacefully as the Glenroy siege enters its 43rd hour. The Prime Minister has paid tribute to veteran journalist Peter Harvey, who lost his battle with cancer. Police are hunting a man wanted over a vicious Fitzroy glass attack on an Irish tourist. And Sam Steins has led a march to raise awareness of melanoma. It's 24 degrees in the city at the moment.